Breaking just moments ago, WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange arrested by British police after essentially being evicted from the Ecuadorian embassy there in London. Now, he's been a hold up there since 2012. The arrest was on a court warrant dating back to, 2012. And that means why this is a big deal. He may be extradited back to the United States, and we may be able to find out his involvement, if any, in the Mueller report.